Not certain it will be done, but certain it can be done. And certain this is the only...
Jim?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, they're police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day.
Behind you.
Yes, sir.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Look out!
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? Is he in camp?
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard. Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride! Yeah!
In front of you.
I hear you.
Nice and easy through town now, boys. Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you? Please.
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love that Hosea! He is a true artist. Should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
Deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Of course!
What are we doing, Dutch?
Just keep shooting. I need time to think.
There's a goddamn army of them out there.
That's what you saw.
John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, sir, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure.
Go on!
Or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Come on, follow me. Keep it down. There's law everywhere.
You people need to got the law below. Watch out.
Let's see if we can get into that building.
Shit. Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here.
Arthur! Arthur! We can get in here! Come on.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. We die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me and keep your heads down. Boats, come on.
I hear voices.
Pinkertons.
Everyone stay now.
God damn it. This might just keep getting better, doesn't it?
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
Looks like they've stopped.
We'll go through the train, Arthur. Come on. Rest of you. Follow when it's clear. Someone's coming. Duck.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
But old Milton said?
Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
Stop, Arthur! Oh, damn it!
We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said.
See them?
Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
What now?
Well, at least we got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Hosea. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth? Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well. It's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our families. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud looked like good news to you.
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! 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 Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat! You come on!
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, hey, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
Moving. Yeah, you go on ahead. Try and find another way.
Oh, God.